Unlocking CTOS control centers is a critical part to strengthening Aiden's connection to the city infrastructure. CTOS control centers function similarly to Borgia Towers in Assassin's Creed. Until you unlock the control center, you don't have access to the network that the control center covers, and you won't be able to hack the infrastructure. Once you reach the CTOS control center, you have to locate the guard that has the access code, break into the network, complete a hacking minigame, and leave the area. The priority is breaking into the network, not neutralizing hostiles, so you can choose to be stealthy or go in guns blazing.
Wait a second. I think I see something.
I didn't hear anything. Go get him.
Start looking for him.
I got nothing. Check over there.
CDOS recording your every waking moment. The public has no idea.
Hurry!